Give me 10 seconds and I'm gonna show you how to make a standard pool look like a custom pool. Here it is, two steps. First, maybe switch up the Baja color with the pool color. Having two color tones adds so much. And the second thing is adding a tile design inside the pool makes a dynamic difference. It breaks up the monotony of the plaster and it really allows something custom to come to life.